I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
Thank you for your indulgence. I'm just going to take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
Thank you for your patience. I'm just gonna take a look around.
All right, bye for now.
All done, let's go. Shall we?
Copy that. Do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoysala certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And a war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. Their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know yet. But I'm guessing we should give that a try. Do we dance?
Try not to break at this time.
Sassy.
What the hell? Expecting that. You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in.
Oh my God.
Welcome to downtown Hullabadoo. Last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular. Huh. What?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Hang on. Yeah. Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower?
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Hullabadoo?
Yeah. Come on.
Hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to make this. The craftsmen, the engineers.
Yeah. Their work still stands, but they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
On the stairs down. What's left of them, anyway. Over here. We can swing across.
Okay. Ready?
You first.
Look for a way up. There, look. We can see some structures beneath the falls.
You what?
Up we go then.
Okay. They're even more impressive up close.
And we're about to get closer. My apologies. Up here!
Coming!
Come on, this way.
You sure it's safe? You know, you keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time if you just assume it's not.
Oh, boy.
It's definitely not safe, by the way.
I saw. Think you can get back up here?
Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up.
Accept my help.
Fine.
Come on up.
But only because you said please.
I didn't, actually. What you said, Ganesh, was the removal of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place them in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horse and I chose in Paladabadu?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it. That's cool.
Yep.
You having fun out there?
Woo! Amazing.
Oh,
fun, right?
That was the craziest thing I've ever done.
In a good way or bad way?
I'll let you know.
You're doing great, China.
Thanks. I'll be doing better when we get to the clan.
Surprised we haven't seen Asav yet. Knock on wood.
Wait, he's around. Doubt we'll see him up here.
Why is that?
He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
I think I see a place we can swing over to the crown. Just a little farther to go. Huh?
Oh, oh, shelter!
Oh, thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Worth it?
Impressive.
Yeah.
Now, how do we get off this thing?
Okay. Easy does it.
All right. Feels more sturdy up here.
Don't jinx us.
Here's our way in,
courtesy of the Persian army.
Wow. Nice shot.
Persians must have had a trebuchet.
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles, like this one, and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia. Like a normal person.
Ready? After you.
Incredible. It's our old friends, Parashurama and Ganesh.
Friends? Looks like they're fighting.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other.
It's not even their fight. Ganesh isn't even armed.
I guess it's not really his style.
Did they just carve this whole place out of the mountain?
Sure, looks like it.
They barricaded the door. Didn't do them much good.
Guess they didn't expect the Persians to drop in from above.
You'd think after two prior invasions, they'd be prepared for anything.
Or they just never thought they'd be defeated. Must be a way out of this chamber. Hey, look. Armaments. You were right, Nadine.
I have my moments.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, another one of these doors. Now let's see. Oh, good. This one actually works. There we go. Nice to get some light.
Feels like a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony, Antyeshti, Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Too late for these poor bastards.
Hey, up here. What the hell?
Jesus. This was it? Their final stand?
Wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain. Here's our way in. Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fellow. There we go. Excuse me. Sorry.
We must be getting close.
Hopefully closer than these guys.
This device looks familiar.
Let's hope it doesn't turn on the water in here. Oh. Well, that's different.
What is all this?
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door. Okay, on the left, we have Shiva gifting Parashurama the axe. And on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesha's tusk.
Wait, with the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesha's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
That's family. Come on, let's see about opening that door.
So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does. All right, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
Let's try this. Over you go. See what's happening.
The shadows touch the mirror.
Right. So let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
There's nowhere for them to go.
think that's it. We did it. Door's open.
All in a day's work. Salah and the tiger. Here we go. Fingers crossed.
That's supposed to happen?
I don't know.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Oh.
Careful. Amazing.
What the Shiva?
My thoughts exactly. Razor?
Ross? Oh, no.
No, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the tusk?
I don't know. None of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No, hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva was the symbol of...
Belor.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Belor?
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belor?
Oh, shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming loose! Grab the edge, quick! Razor! I'm okay! Go!
I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Hey. Correct me if I'm wrong, but... wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. Water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky.
Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
Oh. That's all right. You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point. Follow me, right? Oh.
The water is being channeled toward the gate, so let's follow the aqueduct.
Copy that. I'll take point.
So they flooded their city to protect their secrets.
You think the soldiers knew they were being used as decoys?
Honesty's not always the best policy.
That's true. You need your people behind you 100%.
So you think Asav's keeping his men in the dark?
Undoubtedly.
Maybe. But check out this watch. Took it from that old man in the city. Dumb bastard. Didn't give it up easily.
Right. You take left.
Yeah,
I take
right. Remember.
What the?
That works too. Nice job.
Probably more where that came from.
Right. Above you. Nothing personal.
God damn it! We've got this!
This way!
At least we're not in the line of fire. Well, hopefully there's another way out.
That thing carved on the floor. What do you suppose it is?
Nothing good. See those channels? Doubt they were meant for water.
Oh.
Up here. Think there's a way through. Poor bastards.
Dunno. I'd prefer being left to rot in a cell to getting tortured.
Duly noted. Now, how the hell do we get out?
Look up. Hear that?
I do. Up here, there's a breach.
Shiva. It's impressive. My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
They probably hired the wrong expert.
Perhaps. You know, a Hoysala poet once wrote of a young king who showed mercy, and thus ended our rituals. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
Is that what you tell your men?
In times of war, these aqueducts, they would run red through the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
Let's make this quick.
Swing and a miss.
Proud of yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on.
You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait.
I will incite my civil war. Stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king. Starting with you.
Fraser, kill him! Son of a bitch! Grab on something!
What?
Anything!
Fraser, you okay?
Yeah.
I think so.
Hey, take it easy. You've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Shit, Sarv's got the disc.
Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask.
It's good to have you back. There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns.
Can I just say, you were not joking about Asav.
I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming.
Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless or smart?
Both. But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do. Hey, you sure you're good to go?
Good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit. Up here.
Go slow.
Let's get that thing open.
Holy shit. Actually, that's a holy cow. That's Nandi. Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Shit. Asov's already heading inside.
Okay, well, better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Same Drake. He's a goddamn Bex, but it's Sam Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him
for dead.
You knew my history with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway?
Your history with the Sarv made you the obvious... Oh.
Don't hold back or anything.
Oh, I did.
You know what, Nadine? This doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Or maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man, that's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. And to think I trusted you.
Listen, I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
It's fine. I could use the exercise.
This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the jaw. Well, Nandi's not too far. Glad I thought to pack painkillers. Of course, they're back in the 4x4. Here goes nothing. Slow down. Slow down. Well, at least I've still got my dignity. This way. Good.
right. That's more like it. Oh, oh shit. Get down, get down. Holy shit, is that Nadine? Oh, she's really stepped in it now. Need to get to her. APC has got to go. Yes, off to a good start. Hornet's nest, can you, Fraser?
Yes, yes. Listen, we'll never get anywhere with these guys around. Come on!
Dent in that APC.
that's them. Nothing.
Come on, explosives, where are you? That's it. We're clear.
You need a hand? There we go. You're welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start, and we need to hurry.
We?
Oh, shit. Look, I...
Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear, my priority is the tusk. Not Sam Drake. And certainly not you.
Fair enough.
What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea. Whoa, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like. Shortcuts.
I'll be there. Kings ushered their people into these tunnels.
What?
We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door. Okay. Looks like a stepwell. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do.
Don't mind us.
What is that?
Not happening. Close.
I think she's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, shh, it's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Just a bit more. Oh. Wait a minute.
We need to get down.
Just stay calm.
Are you talking to me or the elephant?
Both? Easy.
Easy. Easy does it. Okay, then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants. Here. You want some of this? Here you go. Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
It's good to hear you say it.
Wow. Did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Fraser. You don't have to... What's it doing?
Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
Look at it.
Ah. No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the hole. Sam.
Look, I get it. All right? I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh?
Okay. Deal.
Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
Oh, just keep your distance. I've got a car. That bull will kill you.
Suppose it would be a shame to come all this way and die right now here.
I'll take this one.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged. But elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call.
Fraser!
elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Mm. Load up if you need it.
Good call. Up here. Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water.
Balua.
You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
I don't know. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Check it out.
What the? They are over here!
We've been spotted!
Get them from the side!
have anything. I had no luck.
Same. Nothing.
Check over here. I will go do this.
Got it.
Where are they?
Is it to find two women? Have anything? I had no luck.
Same, nothing.
I will check here. Go look there.
Sure.
Leave no stone unturned.
What?
More.
There! I think I saw them.
Be careful. Find anyone?
Nobody's here.
No sign of them. Anything?
Nothing here either.
Okay, you go that way, I'll look this way.
Be careful.
Remember, if you see something, let us know.
Come out, come out.
Do you have anything? I had no luck.
Same, nothing.
I will look over here. You go over there.
Sure.
Remember, if you see something, let us know.
Right.
Hang on. Guy down here!
Watch out! Another one down!
Where did he go?
Find you.
No sign of them. Anything?
Nothing here either.
Search there. I will check here.
Sure.
Where are you, huh?
They are over here.
Hey, you got anything?
Nothing. We are clear.
Nothing here. You? I will look over here, you go over there.
The area.
Found them! Got them!
He's done.
can cover you.
Find a way out of here.
Right. Back to it.
Ah, let's see where this goes. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his up. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav.
It's a shame, in a way, that Balua's hidden from the world.
Now we know why. Is that another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
We were just here.
Aim for the ledge above the falls.
Ah, very good. There we go. Up this way.
Huh?
end!
Getting more and more spectacular.
And in case there was any doubt, this was Balor. Lord Shiva.
Plus Nandi. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh.
At least before he got his elephant's head. Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. In here, Nadine. Ugh. Tastes great.
Hurry up.
Catch up. Company ahead. I see him.
Okay.
Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both. Bit deeper here.
Some kind of cenote.
Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balur was their city, in a way. Oh, what on earth is this?
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so. Vina. It's the sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here.
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
An altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these? Dad was here. Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me? You said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there? Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that. Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I...
Hey! Aiden Ross!
Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here.
Oh, hello.
Nice city you've got here. Place is flooded. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel.